Hey guys, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to get to and pick up the Scalabaster Legendary Railgun. So for the first part of going over to pick up the Scalabaster, you're going to want to come to Triton Flats, get a vehicle, and we're going to drive over to the Stanton Liver map exit right here. So I want to fast forward to when we're in the Stanton Liver. Alright, so once you're in Stanton's Liver, you're going to go down the regular path, and when you get to the bridge, you're going to take a break to the left, and you're going to go up over these two small broken pathways, and at the end should be the weapon you're looking for. Alright, so once we get to this bridge, we're going to take a break to the left over here. We're going to refill our oxygen at this little spot right here, and jump over this way. Keep following the path, it's the only one you can take, and you can see it's a little glowing yellow shimmer over there. Jump over to the next ledge, and you've got it. There you go. You can claim your prize, but only if you are the most badass.
Oh.
Let's see if my friend can try to pick it up over here. Can you grab it? Try to grab it. Clearly not badass enough, we see. That's right.
I was not worthy.
Us, on the other hand, we're good to go. And there you go. You can also get the achievement, the gun in the stone.